Thank you. I'll tuck that away. Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
Thank you.
Forsaken village that Maria spoke of. And shadows. Here they come. Corrupted Watchers.
Thank you.
neutral.
Gracious.
Apaka Shit Storm Tour, Day 8. Holy crap. That glitched out lifter that crushed your arm and clavicle. Back before you met Wyatt. That was in the mine back beyond these falls. Oh, what a punk I was.
Can't be too prepared. Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the Karja fort? A corruptor.
Thank you.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
The sun shines upon us this day!
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here. So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon! Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gate!
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Whoever's in charge here might know who Koa came through.
Nothing but trouble.
I got up, I work.
That's all there is in the new glint.
I heard you talking about trouble and...
Was that out loud? But you heard right. I'm fresh back.
I guess you'd.
Not with the. What's a trade route?
There's a trade route. I thought the Banuk kept to themselves.
We Oseram and the Banuk are neighbors, after all. What's a few mountain ranges between friends? I have some acquaintances out there, still trying to dig a living out of the ice, but they say nothing seems to stick. All the superstitious nonsense and rampaging machines aren't helping.
What were these new machines and spirits?
Honestly, I don't even know. Going by the number of Banuk funerals, I'd say the kind you turn a...
Not really my...
Well, if you reach my grand old age, you might prefer picking up after hunters in the Sundom. It's warmer, too.
What is this place, the Cut?
When the Karja took up swords and hacked away at the edge of Banuk land, they left...
So a battleground from the war. Like the valley outside...
Mm-hmm. Mountain pass in the far north and east will get you there. It's open to outlanders, hardy ones. Just don't expect much of a welcome, especially...
New machines and talking spirit?
Thought as much, just looking at you. There's a slip of a trail through the northeastern mountains. Pass. You'll find what passes for a town on the other side.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Thank you.
Oh, look, these wares.
Captain Blon, I have questions for you. And second, about the trail to Meridian.
Well, it was definitely another Nora. No way I'd forget that. As for what to expect on it, nothing good. More machines all the time. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. I can put it to use, if you don't mind. But I can offer you answers in return.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. I'll let them confirm my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Waleed, tell them what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Well, now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Waleed here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred land. I'd prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
You said something happened with Nakoa.
The Nora girl? Yes, something happened. Attempted murder. Prefect Zaid can tell you more about it. You can find him near the main tower, up the steps.
Wait. Zaid is here?
He is. Look, I've heard what your people say about him. But he's... If there's a shadow to him, speak to him. Maybe he knows where she went.
Is there anything more you can tell me about...
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources, but by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it... Machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that, bandits and were stretched in to protect a few outposts like this one. That's for every...
Did an Oseram named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the Royal Delegate. I brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly. But he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain.
What is this place?
Day Tower marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. Trading posts. So, during the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive. But the Sun set them.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the...
Sun King Avad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. My task is to... While your people...
What's Meridian like?
It's a change. Avad, there's a new alliance.
So the...
Hard to believe. He had help, of course. I marched with them. Now Oseram are a common...
Where do things stand?
Sun King, my task is... While your people...
I'll see what I...
That would be great. You hear that,
You're Zaid.
And you're Anora. I can tell from your tone you've heard of me. Let me ease your mind. There seem to be why, but the Nora have me mistaken for someone else. I'm not sure. Unfortunately, some refuse to acknowledge the error. So it was with the
last Nora who came through here.
Is that her name? Oh, well. It was a very If one of my men hadn't spotted her, I might well have been injured.
What did you do with her?
I let her go, of course. It was clear she thought I was responsible, so in a sense, her actions were justifiable. I explained that she was wrong, then sent her on her way. Sadly, I don't think she believed me.
Where is Nakoa now?
I don't know exactly. She left raving that she would find a way to bring me down. But I did hear a report from the garrison at Lonesome Rock that a young woman had been abducted by bandits. Might have been her.
So you deny participating in the Red Raids?
No, I didn't say that. I did have a role in those operations, albeit a very limited one. But all this nonsense about torture and murder, that wasn't me. They have me confused with some other commander. I don't doubt some of my comrades did bad things, but Sun King of Odd has worked hard to eliminate such brutality.
You've really gone out of your way to help, Prefect Said.
It's no trouble. The Sun King wishes to make amends with your people, and I am his humble servant.
I'll go to Lonesome Rock and get to the bottom of this. I promise you that.
You do that. And if our men are anything less than helpful...
The machines must have come across Captain Balon's patrol here. Soldiers fell here. The other soldiers must have retreated. But to where? Another Karja soldier. At least his death came quickly. This can't be the helmet from the last Karja soldier. Someone nearly lost his head here, then ran off. Blood everywhere. A machine dragged something into the water here. But maybe he made it to that island. Could find something I've missed.
By the sun, by the sun!
What is that?
I've never really done.
See?
I brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the feasts.
I wasn't expecting to be found.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Karjan soldier singing.
I apologize for my behavior.
Come on. Your commander asked.
I refuse to be led back to my outpost by Anora.
Fine. Go by yourself.
Wait. Look, I got in a tussle with a snap maw. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief, I can't go back without a weapon.
I'll get it. Just don't start singing again.
Again.
can't carry more. Never know when I might need these. Here's your bow.
Thank you.
I need this. These are something special. Come on. And one of these. Should have brought a cart.
I don't have many shards, and lives are on the line.
Sounds like you have friends in danger.
Employee! I made sure they were...
What sort of...
Scrappers, something that strikes with no warning. Without explosive arrows, they won't stand much of a chance.
Why would they leave their best ammunition behind?
I don't know. Marzavid, the caravan boss, isn't the sort of man to make mistakes. I brought the crate, hoping to catch them here. But for me to track them deeper into the wilds, that would be suicide.
If I come across...
Well, here.
Little Spark. Name's Jira.
I like what you've done with the place.
When the Karja Fort...
You have...
Kendert. Some metal...
If I'm out that way, I'll look...
Ever have though. Still, I'll be...
Ursa goes out there with her best fighters and they all get snuffed. Maybe we've underestimated the Shadow Karja.
Oh, that's nice. Glad I stopped.
So much for being careful.
Thank you.
You learn or die. Do your job, maggots!
Looks like Lubavod's men had to abandon some of their goods. Lubavod's men must have killed his watchers. I have to hit the Clementine with the nurse.
You there! I hope you've come to help, because we're getting slaughtered out here.
Lubavod said...
Oh.
Three-way...
Lubavod didn't say anything about Ridgewood.
Then the old fool has gone cross-eyed. Every crate, the glyph said amunit.
Lubavod's...
The only thing...
I have the
By the...
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
Two arms! Two arms!
All right.
You fight well, Outlander.
He didn't pay me, actually.
Never trust the Karja.
Boss! The Sonkors are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Quick learner, eh? Fine. Bring those Sonkors back and you've got a deal.
Hello, Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravans.
Caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors. No witness.
Look, stranger, I have debts.
Thank you.
mess.
Thank you.
What a waste. At least he died better. I'll find a use for you.
You're back. And with the Suncors, I see.
A stalker got him.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. I'll see to the caravan.